ICSE first midterm exam question paper history and civics. First question, answer the following. Name two important sources of information on the Harappan civilization. Second question, what do you know about the Indus script? Third question, why was the early Vedic literature known as Shruti? Fourth question, what are the Upanishads? Second question, with reference to Harappan culture, answer the following questions. A. How was it discovered? B. The extent of the civilization. C. Any four cities. Third question, with reference to art and sculpture of the Harappan culture, answer the following. A. Important object of sculpture made by them. B. How do the Indus potteries reflect the potter's artistic skills? C. Describe the process of sculpture in metal. Fourth question, with reference to the society during the Vedic age, answer the following. A. Class divisions existed in the society. B. Four stages in the life of an Aryan. C. Position of women in the Vedic period. Fifth question, describe the features of urban planning of the Harappan civilization. 4 marks. Sixth question, briefly describe the economy of Vedic period. Total 25 marks.